All right, let's see what we can whip up today. Let's get Hank and let's just whip the sky down. It's kind of random. And let's start off with yellow ochre. And we'll just come across. Just like that. Now, let's get some cobalt blue and we'll just come back in. Bring that down. And let's get a little more yellow ochre. And a little bit more cobalt. Okay. Kind of staying with the same colors. Just come down like so. Now let's add a little burnt sienna. Get a little cobalt. And we're just going to come across again, like so. And we're just going to kind of pick up a little more yellow ochre. Just gonna do this real light. And let's get this up here. And let's go back in and get a little cobalt blue in the mixture. Okay, let's dry that off. Okay, kind of have the distant hills, and we got some stuff going on here. So I think let's mix up, get some burnt umber, some endothrone blue, and a little touch of olive. Kind of get a kind of a thick mixture. A little more olive. Now we're just going to kind of mist. Get that wet, and we're just gonna, there we go, okay. And come back and kind of wet that. Let that run a little bit. And let's go back into some cobalt with a little crimson and come across. Just kind of touch it. Get a little dry brush. Now let's dry that off. Okay, let's go back to our burnt umber with some endothrone blue. And I want this pretty thick. And I think we need to come right in through here. Let's chrome across. And just kind of a little dry brush, come down, like so. Now, I'm going to get a little clean gold to the mixture. Just kind of come up in here. Like so. Just kind of add that in. Now, just going to get some water, bring that down across like so. Don't want to do away with all my light color. Okay, let's dry that off. Okay, let's get paper towel and we're just going to spray some water in through here. Like so. Let that kind of sit. Go. Now, need some verticals. So let's get our modified Chinese brush. Now the question is, I'm going to get my rigger. We're going to go back in and get some ultramarine with some burnt umber, a little burnt sienna. And just a little dark. And let's see. We're just gonna put some trees in here. Come up with that. just kind of fill in this space. Yeah, let's go up a little bit higher. Okay. And just kind of dry brush across here. And just a tad coming up through here. So, okay. Few little trees over here, suggestions. Not very high like the other side. Okay, like so, and let's get just a little bit more. Ooh. Burnt sienna in there. Okay. Just kind of wet that down. That's a little. Little dry brush. Okay. Okay, And get my little rigger and burnt umber, undertone blue, get kind of a dark color. And let's come in there we go. And the temptation is to mess with this, and I'm going to give in. And we're just gonna highlight that just a tad. Do the same thing over here. Just a little lavender. Okay. Just give it a little highlight. All right, call that done.